Well, this is a time lapse of Niagara Falls, one of the many iconic locations all around the world that went dark yesterday. Now, this marked the fourth annual Earth Hour by the conservation organization WWF, the Worldwide Fund for Nature. The power outage lasted for just an hour. It's all part of a global call for international unity on the importance of addressing climate change.